Olympian and NCAA swim champion Rich McGeagh has died from COVID complications. He was 77 years old. USC says he is survived by his wife, son, daughter, and several grandchildren. McGeagh was a three-time All-American at USC on teams that won the NCAA championship each year. He swam in preliminary heats at the 1964 Tokyo Olympics. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.